here talking amongst yourselves, and I said, as a child growing up in Mississippi, it was very odd for me to have the doll that didn't look like myself.
I was trying to back on.
I had a black doll.
I don't know how it happened,
but it's great to be able to expose, but I think it is important for kids to be able to identify with.
You know what also that's so great about our kids' generation? My daughter doesn't even see color. You know, and that's what we have to, I think having all these collections, if there's something for everybody else.
There's not just one collection that I got.
Brand that's making headlines, Victoria's Secret, is facing, though, now a big lawsuit this morning. A lingerie designer claiming the chain stole her design. ABC's Rebecca Jarvis has that story.